गुड इवनिंग, वी आर ग्रुप 7. माय टीममेट्स आर अंकित, विनय, आशीष एंड सोनल, एंड आवर सब्जेक्ट इज कन्वीनियंस प्रोडक्ट फॉर सीनियर सिटीजन. वी हैव चोजन कंपनी विप्रो कंपनी, एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी कम अप विद 7 आइडियाज. सो टीम, वी विल डिस्कस ईच आइडिया फॉर सम टाइम एंड देन वी विल कंक्लूड लाइक फॉर विच आइडिया वी शुड गो फर्दर. So I would like to start with you, Ankit. Our first idea which we have come up is easy to prepare box. So what is your thought on this topic?
Easy to prepare breakfast box is something like which has a measurement of all the salt, sugar and protein and vitamins. Everything is measured in the laboratory, then we'll give a box of for breakfast, which is easy to prepare in 10 to 15 minutes, especially for senior citizen. So I think it's a good product for senior citizen, because most of the time what happens, like the senior citizen don't want to they don't have enough energy to spend so much time, like half an hour or 45 minutes in the kitchen and want to prepare food for themselves. I think it's a very good product that we are serving everything in a measured content, also measured concentration.
Yeah.
It's good for them, I guess.
Now, what is your opinion?
So as we spoke, there is a very, like, we have calculated the nutrition content in it, and we have come up with a very like how much of a person we are talking about, senior citizen, and how much kind of like nutrients or how much proteins they need, we are giving them so much. And it is also easy to prepare. The thing is, it's not that it's not ready to eat. It's like easy to prepare. They have their involvement in it to cook that, and they will have the feel of that they prepared. So I think this is a good product where we can go for it.
Yeah, adding on to what Vinay said, I think there is no such product in the market which is serving this particular need of the senior elderly people. So, and you know, and we also understand that the elderly people have a very different kind of food requirements, such as the food must be easy to eat, easy to chew, low on protein content, low on salt, and must contain some side dishes. And in the current style of lifestyle we live in, the members of the family do not get much time to cook a separate food for the elderly people. So in that, considering all these points, I believe a ready to prepare breakfast meal would be something that would be highly appreciated, you know.
Yeah.
So that could
be adding on to Ashish, like what we have also thought of, like we'll come up with a variety of the meal, like okay, it's like we'll be preparing a breakfast box or a lunch box, but not just that, we'll be coming up with a few varieties. It's like, because senior citizens are like they're like very, they become kind of kiddish at that age, so it's like we can't just challenge their taste buds. So if we come up to a product like this, we'll also think of coming up with more varieties. Not just varieties, it will be, we'll make a product like, it will be something like for breakfast also, for lunch also, for dinner also. So accordingly, our dinner box will be a little of less amount, and similarly, lunch will be of little more amount, and breakfast the heaviest one. So I feel,
as all of you have said a great thing about this product, but I have a slightly different opinion about it. It's a very good idea for the senior citizens, but what I feel is like, it will take a very great effort to change their mind, because senior citizens generally don't prefer to go for packaged food. So we have to put a lot of effort on advertisement, should be a substantial thing, because we have to change their mindset. Then only it can go good or well in the market.
I think the mindset of the senior citizens, especially the people, senior citizens who got retired from the corporate, from the private sector. A few days back I met one lady also, she was working in Baba Research Automation Center, and she was very, very adaptive for these things also. So it's not like we cannot generalize this thing that senior citizens are accepting this thing of food packet.
No, we can't generalize this thing, but I have only one thing. Then before that, we have to identify which particular target market we are targeting actually. Either we are targeting only people who are like high class, or medium class or lower
class. So it depends on the
class. It depends on the
segment.
I have a counter to that, because you know, this product is not something which is ready to eat.
It is ready to prepare,
wherein the cook of the family would specifically cook for them.
Yeah.
So they can still have this joy of cooking, and and elderly people can be certain that it is being cooked by one of the family members. All the ingredients that needs to be there is already sliced and cut and stored there.
Yeah.
And in my family also, even if my mom has to cook something, he'll say, you know, he'll ask somebody to cut the thing to my season, who is it? Because that takes a lot of time. Cooking is not something which that is of hassle, but all those extra things that you have to do, that makes it very hassle. So I believe it will provide a lot of convenience in terms of, you know, cooking and providing a balanced diet to the elderly people, and plus it will be specifically targeted to the elderly people which have very specific kind of requirement.
Yeah.
So I think in this perspective, we think it's going to have some very great potential.
It has a great potential, because if we talk about healthy aging population in our country, then definitely it is going to make a very big difference. But in my opinion, then about launching this product, if we are thinking of launching this product, then we have to be sure about our target market,
yes,
and the segment,
yes,
which
definitely.
We are targeting.
Definitely.
That is my opinion. Now moving on to the second product which we have come up is adjustable backrest for senior citizen. So I would like to start with Sonal this time.
Okay. This product even I feel is kind of a very convenient. It'll be a convenience product for senior citizens. How? Because see, usually the problem of backache and all, which is actually with my like grandparents also, it's like usually they won't be comfortable sitting at one position all the time. They would obviously want to change their sitting position, because it's like even the because of the food problems and all, there is a deficiency of calcium and all. So I think this kind of a product will help them in having a convenient sitting arrangement with back position and everything.
I think, you know, even though this product will be a new to the company product, but then almost all the chairs present in the market do provide this facility of having a, you know,
back,
adjusting the back as per your need. So what extra need or what gap this product is filling, I could not see it.
Yeah.
Even though it might be a convenience for the elderly people, but where it fits, you know, gap, I cannot understand it.
Yeah.
I support whatever Ashish told, because it's like we have these type of products like adjustable resin. Furniture industry are doing it well with this, and it's not new to the industry. It's very common, and there are a lot of local players also, customized furniture, who are working on it. So it will be very hard to enter this market, and it's, I don't know, how does it work actually.
I agree with Ashish and Vinay's here. And the one more thing is like a small enterprise are making this kind of chairs with plastic material only. And you know, Mike, if I talk about my grandpa, he always insisted to, you know, make chairs from his carpenter only, his own carpenter.
Yeah.
There is a problem with the senior citizen. I mean, they are very stubborn at this age.
Yeah.
They don't want to move on.
Okay, talking about this product, what is my opinion is, what I feel is like, this product is already in the market. There is no innovation in this product, as already mentioned by my teammates. But the only thing, the idea behind the idea of this product was that this product is available at 2000 cost in the market. So if we can come up with some design so that we can provide this idea to the people who can afford at lower price than 2000, then I think it would be a good idea for the people who can't afford that much money. So my opinion about this product is this, and second is, as Ankit rightly mentioned, that they use some plastic material, but senior citizens are very particular about the material. So this particular product is like, if you go and check the measurement and the construction of this manufacturing of this product, then you know, if you see this particular adjustable backrest is portable. Okay, you can fold it, and if you can fold it, then you can get a image of like it will be like foldable chairs. If you have seen. If you can get that image in your mind, and then that portable chair will be using those iron rods, I guess, and then they will put the cloth, and you know, then there will be an airy gap also. So in that sense, it might be useful, but yeah, as you all truly mentioned, there is no new innovation, no new design, but yeah, if you want to target a lower segment, then I think this might be a potential product.
And one more thing, when this kind of chairs are launched in the market, they were not actually targeting senior citizens. It's for all of us.
Even problem with the back pain or any other problem.
Yes, obviously.
But we also enjoy it.
Yeah, it can be.
We also enjoy it. It can be a value added to anyone, no doubt in that.
But yeah, obviously. But I don't think this
product needs to be targets. And then third one is PIC for third product is food warmer. And I would like to start with Vinay this time.
So this is new, like we have seen a lot of Chinese products and other products which are doing foot warmer, but we are giving more features in it. As I have read the PIC, we have put more features, we have connected two or three products and we have come up with a new product. And I feel it is good, but I don't know how much does it work, because I think the expenses of manufacturing this would take, it be more, which I don't know how it will work. I think the other teammates can support me about the technicalities about the product.
You, Ankit?
I think Vinay is right. As far as the cost is concerned, the Chinese products are already available in the market. Yes, the only thing you can do with this product is providing a better quality.
Okay. That's,
I think with the technology, with our firm, it's feasible for us as a company. And one more thing, the idea, as far as the idea is concerned, is I think is good. What happens is that most of the problems for senior citizens, fever and joint pain, these kind of problems starts with their feet. I mean, if the feet gets cold,
the knees and all.
So I think it's good for them. We are providing something which warms their feet. It will be helpful.
I also believe that there is a certain, all the elderly people do get some kind of cold in the feet. I believe almost every second person have some kind of problem in their knees and in the thighs during the cold winter season. So in that perspective, I believe it will serve some need to the elderly people. But as rightly mentioned by Vinay and Ankit, there are already so many Chinese products in the market which serve this need, and it's been there since the last 70 years or 50 years. So what new can we do with the foot warmer, that is a different thing. Yes, we could combine 4-5 specifications and make it a bundled product, but then that would require a new thought. And it won't be a foot warmer then.
Yeah.
It would be something else. As in foot warmer specifically, I don't think. But if you could come up with multiple features into one thing and bundle it, then it might be something. But that's definitely not a foot warmer.
Even I agree to what my teammates have said. Just because being Wipro, we think we have that technicalities and all. So I think we can come up with something wherein we can make this product a little bit cheaper and affordable for everybody. Maybe a Chinese product, like a Chinese foot warmer, may cost some 3,000 or something like that. We can reduce it to something around 1,500 or 2,000. For now, we can just target on that. Later, we can see if we can make it more affordable or not. Because since we are we just started with a little innovation in this product, so.
But there will be no much innovation. It's a new product.
It's not a new product to the market.
Bundling some features might make it a new feature, but as a foot warmer itself, I don't think. Yeah.
I agree to all your opinion. You all are right about the strategy behind this product. But the one thing which she has mentioned, that it comes with the synergy, because Wipro, they have this technicality, they have this furniture, everything. So you can provide this product to the lower cost to the people. Yeah, it is not new to the market, but yeah, it is new to the company. So we can think in that way. So it definitely, all we have already spoke about this product, and I am agree, but these two points which I wanted to raise about it. Now coming to the fourth product is the long handle bath brush. So what is your opinion? I would like to start with Sonal.
See, actually there's again nothing new in this product.
Yeah.
This is very common product. It was just because it was providing a certain kind of convenience to senior citizens while taking bath. So we came up with this product. This product can even be found very cheaper in the market, easily found. So I don't think so. There is something innovative in this product. It's just new to the company, but neither new to market nor new to world.
One more thing is, I don't think this, being an employee of the Wipro, I believe Wipro is supposed to come up with a product which brings some value in the market, making some plastic Scrubbing the
poop. Okay,
yeah, actually, of course, as we discussed, that it's not bringing big value or it's not a big thing which Wipro has to do it. There are a lot of plastic companies, a lot of other companies, small companies which can work on it. So I think Wipro has to put in their money into something new, something productive to the society.
Correct.
That's
you,
Ankit. I think I am not seeing any extra need in this particular targeting senior citizens. I mean, everybody, nobody can reach their back when they pass. everybody can reach it.
See, obviously, as a Wipro, I don't think they will go for this kind of product. But yeah, many times you never know what a company takes behind.
Wipro has a soap also.
Yeah, soap also, and they have this tube light
also.
So it depends on their strategy, first thing. And second thing, long hand bath brush is like definitely it is convenient for the senior citizens and all.
Yeah, it's convenient for everybody.
Obviously, everybody use it. It's very common. But yeah, it's new to the company. In that way, we can think of this product. That's it. And now the next product is mosquito net. So I would like to start with Vinay.
So yeah, of course we know, right? The senior citizens use a lot of mosquito nets, and senior citizens doesn't prefer to put a coil or anything which electronic coil or that ring coil because they're not okay with that smell. So they're comfortable with these mosquito nets. Yeah, it's very convenient for Wipro going for these mosquito nets. So I think it is a good idea. I don't know,
point was mentioned that senior elderly people don't want mosquito coils or all outs in their bedroom because it creates some kind of problem with their breathing and all those stuff. So mosquito net, but then again as a point mentioned, it's already there. And we have been using mosquito net since we were born.
And even mosquito only, it's not only for senior citizens, all kind of people can.
Malaria happens to everyone.
The same, I'll go with what Vinay asked us to say. Same with the long handle bath brush. It doesn't have any extra need, and it's not targeting senior citizens.
Okay,
yeah.
Mosquito.
And then, see, one more thing, I'm talking about mosquito net. Mm-hmm. Anyways, I think nowadays people hardly use it, People hardly use it, but if you see in terms of elderly people, I mean, they can't afford all those gas, poisonous gases, does not do any good to them. So they tend to avoid them. If you see that they still prefer going with the mosquito net, but I'm not sure if Wipro would be comfortable to make a mosquito net when already there are local cottage industries.
It's not just about that. Actually, this particular mosquito net will have. See, what the normal mosquito nets is like, see, one thing, it's portable also.
Yes.
So, what if somebody wishes to sleep outside or on the terrace? You can't put any kind of all out or something. And that won't terrace and all, you'll have mosquitoes and all. So one thing is that it's portable, and secondly, this one another kind of feature in this, it's that it's it's having a little weightage on the base of its mosquito, so that even if there's air and all that's coming up, which can blow off the mosquito net, that same problem won't be there with this particular.
But it's not segmenting only the senior citizens.
Yeah,
that is the issue.
We want something for the senior citizens.
So now the final product is like which we have
the
bought,
product, right? We have product.
Yoga chair.
Yeah.
So what is your opinion, Ankit, about yoga chair?
Since we have targeting especially the Mysore market, we all know that Mysore is something which is known for pranayama, yoga, and Ayurveda, and also and most, so many tourists also in senior cities, and most of the senior cities after the retirement they plan to get settled here in Mysore, and tourists also come here for yoga. This thing, so I think for senior citizens, especially when what happens is they want to do some pranayams also, asanas also, but the thing is they are not able to bend their knees. And so I think this kind of product, like which is at the 5 to 6 inches, which is having a backrest also, when the senior citizens are not able to hold their back straight. Stay for a long period, so I think it's quite convenient for them.
But as we discussed for the other product, flexible chair, you need to mention a point saying that senior citizens will be comfortable to go for a customized one. They go to their personal carpenters and get the things done. And this yoga chair also,
that's
yoga chair also, they will go for the this itself. And one more thing is. I feel this is also like even now, of course, you told it's for my Mysore market, and there are a lot of there's the whole world is seeing for big means against like yoga means it's like Mysore and place like this, and there are a lot of foreigners in this area where they can also use this yoga chair. It's not only for senior, it's comfortable for everyone who wants to sit, stay, do pranayama and do yoga for this. It'll be comfortable for everyone, so it's not segmented.
I think the yoga chair specifically targets the elderly people, because only for those people who cannot sit on the floor, which have some kind of injury or some kind of this thing on their knees, only then they would be able to then they are required to use some chair which will provide all the benefits, and yet they will be able to do some kind of chota mota exercise. So if you see in that perspective, I think that it does serve some a need of the elderly people, wherein and yoga is something which is proliferating like anything, you know, everybody almost it's like it's flowing, and as you mentioned, people from around the world come here and they also stay and learn yoga and do it. So I do feel that there is some need, that it does serve some kind of need in the market.
Yeah, I agree to you completely. It's like, because it's basically targeting our customer, like our segment, that is the senior citizen. I think this can be a product we can take upon, but maybe because I think people will prefer, like how Vinay said, people will prefer to customize their own yoga chair also. Yes. What if they would not want the design to be in this way, or they would want the design to be in some other particular way? So I feel maybe, I think this product may not work on it.
No, again, coming to the same thing, like as we already discussed, that whether this product is specifically targeting the senior citizen market only. Okay, I'll say, okay, well and good, whatever you all spoke about the senior citizen, then definitely it serves the need. But coming to my point is like, okay, my mother, she suffered from back pain, okay, she is not that much aged, but she likes to do yoga, then definitely she will go and use this chair. So there are people who are like middle aged also, they also can go and use this product. We can't say and we can't come to the conclusion that it serves only for the senior citizen market. Okay. First point is this, and second again, which Vinay and Sonal has said about that obviously customizable product. So in that way, otherwise definitely this product is a very good, and for the Mysorean crowd then definitely, because it's a place for yoga. So now, talking about the senior citizen phone idea which we talked about, so I would like to start with Vinay.
Okay, so this is a phone where it will help the senior citizen, it will be user friendly for the senior citizens, where it has some features like emergency call or any mobile tracking system where the phone owner is carrying, and some reminders for their tablets and things like that. So it will be comfortable and user friendly for the senior citizens. So I feel Wipro can go for it, because they were into mobile, they're not complete, they're not catching the market in mobile sector, but they were into mobile and I searched online. But that's what they're not able to compete with other competition players. So it is now with this new product, they are, as a new entrant, they can serve the senior citizens, and for them it will be easy because they're already into this technology and things like that. But I don't know, like I think it would be a good
agree with what Vinay said. What happens is like the senior citizens are always as the trend is changing and people are being tech savvy, senior citizens are also being tech savvy. They want to use the things, and the children don't have time for them. So my grandparents also, I've seen them playing Candy Crush.
They
also want to have the thing is sometimes, even if they want to make some call, they always used to do like that. So we are having some
display.
We are providing big display also. And the single press emergency button is somebody is not around him and he wants to call somebody, he wants some emergency, the single press button which directly give a alarm to a nearby hospital, so it serves a purpose. I guess and one more thing, Vinay was an earlier discussion, he was talking about that it will be having an inbuilt GPS system also. So every evening or every morning they are going out, and so it's very good. I mean, it gives a
secure feeling.
Secure feeling to their family members also, and a senior citizen, even if they are going out somewhere, they can track them. So I think it's a very, very good idea for them. Just one point that, being tech savvy is not just something of intro passion or, you know, interest. It has almost become a need, that you know, and everybody needs to be connected, especially in this world when you have the facility. If you see in this perspective, you know, and I have seen people struggling to, you know, use all those smartphones because of their small fonts, because of their some, you know, small icons or something. So I believe this particular product, if you especially position it for the, make something for the elderly people, which will be very convenient for them to use, which will have big displays, which will have ready to emergency, and which will have some specific apps which will focus to the elderly people. You know?
Yeah.
So then all this as a package would really of good interest. And if this products come at a particular low price or something, pricing should be perfect or everything.
Yeah.
I think it does meet some certain need in the market.
Yeah. I think you all have said enough for it. It's like, it's a product that we can go for. Yeah, there has been a few products like this in the market, but what we are adding a few more features like the tracking system and all, and obviously that emergency button, which I don't think so any other product is having for now. So if we come up with a product which is having something more, like something more than what usually is, I think this will run in the market and we can actually have a good profit in this.
Easy
at
the
same
time.
So you all made my job very easy. Now I don't have anything much to say about this product. So I think the same thing. So now
we'll finalize, I think, two points.
We'll rate every idea on the basis of 5, then let's see which one gets the highest.
So for first product,
from this entire discussion, we'll rate the products and we'll rate each one.
We will conclude and we will come up with two ideas.
Which
products are further focused?
No, or else everyone tells two products which has to be taken, and we will maximum whichever cover gets award, we will take those.
We'll give the rating. That will be a better idea.
We'll rate. Okay. I think it will be easier for us if we get the very first, like, which products you want to eliminate.
Foot warmer is actually
a
nice idea.
But there's
nothing new. We have to build up an idea with that. We have to attach things, and I feel it will be more a add-on feature if you add something for a foot warmer.
We should be restricted to the foot warmer.
But as a plain foot warmer coming with the market, I don't think
so.
It is serving any new kind of.
Yeah.
Demand.
People still want to prefer a hot water
in
the bucket and then
Desi style.
You also put some current line to lock it.
People do use it. It's like a medicine, you cannot deny it. You have to use it.
But the next, what else has remaining?
So,
this senior citizen phone?
Senior citizen phone?
I think I'll give it one more.
We can think about more features and more technology.
Yeah.
What we can add to it, and we can improve that idea. There is a lot of scope of improving for
this. Necessity is.
Yeah, it's a necessity.
And what about food?
Is it to prepare? We can see the market,
how it goes and how they do it in that line.
They should do experience
that. I think those two products are selected, right?
Yeah, like that. So we should go with two products. First is ready to prepare
breakfast
box, and second is senior citizen phone. Because we all have are in consent that these two products serve the basic need of the senior citizens market, and we think these two products will be very useful and convenient for them to use in the future.
So we'll do a focused discussion for the next stage.
So here we have concluded it.
And I think focused discussion, it would be better if we do in-depth interviews of senior citizens also.
We'll do focused discussion
as well as
in-depth interview with the senior citizens.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Abhinandan.